Move to the fourth tone. But before we move to the fourth tone, I want to teach you a little, I call it a lick, but I usually do it on the third tone. So for example, say we're going here. You just go. You got that C, B, B flat, A. You go. You know. You kind of. So if you were going from the one chord. You can find a place to put it, but it's basically C, B, B flat, A. Okay? And this is another chord. It just came to mind. G flat, A, C, E flat. And you can play that on F too. And just before I move on, let me tell you a little secret with how to make your left hand more powerful. What you do is if you're playing a major chord, anything that